SRL Shadow Realm League Draft League. I'm sorry. This week we're going against Southside Braves and it's Nashville Little Kings. And I believe this is our first time bringing Bronze on. So hopefully, depending on that work this week. So this week we decided to go with Bronzong, Brave, I mean Star, wow, Bronzong, Luxray, Slowbro, Staraptor, oh, and we bring in Hitmontop. Hitmontop is new that we bring in. Hitmontop and Porygon Z. Now, I think I have a game plan for this. I was supposed to bring in Sticky Webs or, Sticky Webs or Dual Screens this week. So instead of bringing a Pokemon that I didn't bring, which is Arachnid, Ariados, I brought Bronzong. So no Moltres. Okay. No Moltres. Take a picture of this team, because once again, this game does not allow you to look at your opponent's team while you're in battle. Oh, So he's bringing in the Roserade, the Lucario, Porygon 2, Spirit Tomb, Masquerade and Nidoking. I think I'm gonna lead off with Staraptor. I wanted to lead off with Bronzong, but I don't. Since he didn't bring Zapdos, the Heat Proof play is irrelevant. So, yeah, I'm gonna lead off with Staraptor. If he decided, to lead off with Roserade, all right. I'm actually gonna switch out of here. I'm gonna get out of here. This thing could get Willow, so I don't want a chance to Willow. Oh, that's some good damage. That's some good damage indeed. I think I just revealed I'm Bandit too. Yeah, we're going to Bronzong now. Yeah, see? Willow. I don't care if this thing gets burnt. Honestly, it was a perfect play to bring Luxray in, but I don't want to take the burn damage so early. And I can just go for Self Rocks here. I'm pretty sure we can take a move. And that's unfortunate. Let's see, who are we going to? I don't. Yeah, let's just go into Slowbro. That taunt completely just shuts down my Bronzong. Okay, that's fine. I think we got Regenerator on this anyway, so it doesn't matter too much.
Am I watching this again?
Honestly, he could go for Taunt. I'm going for the Skull. Yep. I hope we can burn it though. Let's see. Burn it. Yep. Perfect. And I think I could just spam Scald here. He doesn't have a Pokemon that he wants to switch on a Scald. Sucker Punch, that's gonna do damage. That's fine. He's burnt.
Thank you.
He goes for another pain split here. I'm going to go for another scald. Yep, pain split. And the burn should take it down. Does it take it down? Okay, so Spirit Tomb is down. I don't have to worry about taunt too much anymore. And honestly, I think I don't think I have to worry about Willow either. He do got a Masquerain that wants to use Sticky Webs on my side. So I gotta be careful with that. Who does he go into? He can go into Nidoking, honestly. Nidoking, Roserade, Bones, that Lucario. Oh, Masquerade. Does he go for the webs here? If he go for web, I'm just gonna go for the... Yeah, he go for the webs. That's fine. And I think this is Sash, too. Doesn't matter, it doesn't bring it down. And this is our chance to switch out into a Hypno-Top. Yeah, let's go into Hypno-Top. I was thinking about Staraptor because we don't care about Sticky Webs with Staraptor, but honestly, I don't want to take damage with Staraptor yet. I don't think, I mean, he can stay in, but I think he does switch out here. And we get that regenerator health back now. That's fine. He goes for Giga Drain, we can take that. Okay, so now I can go for Fake Out. Actually, no, I'm gonna go for the Rapid Spin. Get that speed boost. And get these webs off my side. Honestly, I hate that we don't got boots in this game, but it's whatever. As long as I get the secret webs away, yeah, he's gonna withdraw. Who does he go into? Who is this? His Roserade. Okay, that's fine. I honestly don't have anything for it. Get those webs away. Honestly, what do we click here? It's the question. Honestly, I think we go for Rock Slide. I don't think we're faster. Yeah, it's faster than us. That's fine. Let's see how much this is. Okay. Honestly, yeah. Yeah, honestly, I don't want to keep taking this constant damage. He's just gonna keep gaining. Let's get rid of weight with Staraptor. That's gonna gleam. Okay, yeah, I'm glad I switched out. Who does he go into? Honestly, I can click Brave Bird. There's nobody on his team that wants to take a Brave Bird. And I think he's gonna sack his... No, he's not. He's going to Porygon. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, Porygon is definitely EVOA. Ooh, that's some damage. That's some damage. Perfect. And there's not a soul on his team that's going to take another one of these. So I'm going to click Brave Bird because I am faster than Porygon. He's going to have to sack Porygon here. Yep. Porygon goes down. And I think... Do I lose? No, I don't. Okay, cool. Cool. I think he goes into Masquerade. So he don't have Spirit Tomb. He doesn't have he doesn't have Porygon. Let's see what he goes into. Yeah, he does go into Nidoking. I think that Nidoking would be Scarf. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna go for another Brave Bird. Only because it's no point in keeping Staraptor alive at this point. Staraptor did what it's supposed to do. It took down one. Oh, we faster. Okay. That's perfect. Let's see how much this does. Oh, Staraptor. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, Staraptor. Your death does not go in vain. You took down two Pokemon, and I respect that with Staraptor. And we go into Bronzong. Who is this? That's fine. Honestly, I'm gonna go for the Psychic. It's faster than us, I know that for sure. That's fine.
She did.
Okay. Let's see. How much this does? Perfect. Perfect. Honestly, I don't care for the Lee Seed now. I'm gonna set up my dual screen, and I think Porygon Z can take out the rest. Who he got left? He got Lucario, he got Masquerade, and that's it. Yeah, Nidoking down, Masquerade down, Roserade down. Porygon 2 is down. Yeah, he only got Lucario and Masquerade left. So he does go into the Lucario. I am going for the Reflect here. Drain Punch, that's fine. That's fine. I think I sack, and I get the rocks up. I mean, only because Master Rain comes in to the rocks and dies. Yeah. And I think that's good. Honestly, I let Bronzong go down here. We're gonna just click, we just click Light Screen here. Bronzong gonna go down. And we go right into our mascot. Unfortunately, we don't get... I'm gonna just go for the Fire Fang. I think Fire Fang kills both Pokemon at this point. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I think Luxray takes out both Pokemon from this point. Yeah, Luxray should definitely be able to. It's no weakness policy. That's fine. We get the Burn here. And I just click Fire Fang to win the game. Drain Punch. Perfect. Yep. Perfect. I don't know, can Masquerade actually really touch us? I don't think so. And that's game. Finally, we on the map with a win. Shout out to you, Southside. It was a great game. But I think at the end, it was a poor matchup. So, I'm going to catch y'all later. Peace.